A dog walker caused alarm this morning after he reportedly caught a crocodile on camera swimming in the River Thames. Chris Davies, 46, says he filmed the beast near Chelsea Harbour this morning and police were called to deal with the creature. The clip shows what appears to be a crocodile's head floating in the water. Mr. Davies, who works as a bond specialist in the property sector, said two guys were looking at it as I walked towards them with my dog. One of them works for Chelsea Harbour Estate and said the police had been called. It's not a big one, so I was amused more than anything else, but Harbour Master Colin Bullock, who was called in to deal with the mystery sighting, said it was just a pond ornament. Bullock, who said he's seen dolphins and porpoises but never crocodiles, added it was only a plastic item and I fished it out with a net. No need to panic, NRSCPA spokeswoman earlier told Mile Online we haven't received any calls to our emergency hotline about a crocodile in the River Thames, however we have seen a video circulating on social media. It would be very unusual for a crocodile to be living in the River Thames and it's difficult to tell from the video if it's real or not. We would encourage anyone who spots the crocodile to contact the police in the first instance. The spokeswoman added, unfortunately this sort of thing is not completely unheard of. We had a case this year where a caiman was found dumped in a reservoir in Bristol. It's not illegal to own crocodiles as pets in the UK under license, so there's a chance this one in the Thames was abandoned by its owner. This is a very strange case and we of course would discourage owners from abandoning pet crocodiles in this way. In August, stunned water officials discovered an alligator basking in the sun on the side of an English lake. The hissing reptile, which was 2 feet long, was spotted clambering out of the water at Chew Valley Reservoir in Somerset. Staff at Bristol Water caught the alligator with a net before putting it in a box while waiting for a member of the RSPCA to collect it, and over the years the Thames has been home to some very unusual creatures. In 2006, an 18-foot northern bottlenose whale captivated the nation when it swam up the River Thames. An inflatable pontoon system was used to support the whale before a crane lifted it out of the water, close to Battersea Bridge in central London. Thousands of onlookers gathered on bridges and the embankment cheered as the whale was moved using a sling which had been carefully wrapped around pontoons. In May, swimmer Andy James claims he spotted a lost dolphin swimming through the Thames. Posting the short video on Twitter, he wrote, "Okay, you may all think I'm mad, but I just saw a dolphin in the River Thames at Richmond.